Hello everyone, welcome to Engineered. Today we'll be discussing about a very, very important and most confusing question regarding engineering survey, and basically from the first chapter. So the question is related to the arc length and chord on the earth surface. Okay. So we'll be discussing about different references from standard books and compare them to get a conclusion from them. So let's start. So this is this particular thing is written in the book from Nepali writer BBDN BGK Bharat Bahadur Dhakal and Vesh Kumar Karki, I think. So it says here, 12 kilometer arc lying on earth surface is only 1 centimeter greater than the subtended chord. So 12 kilometer, 1 centimeter, or 1 centimeter is 10 mm. So this is from Nepali writer. So let's see some others. So Bhavikatti says, the length of an arc of 1.2 kilometer on the earth's surface is only 1 mm more than the straight line connecting those two points. So 1.2 kilometer is 1 mm. So if we find out for 12 kilometer, it comes out to be 10 mm. So 10 mm or 1 centimeter. So same thing, right? So Bhavikatti and the Nepali writers are in the same page. So let's see. Next. So this is a question. Difference in the length of an arc and its subtended chord on earth surface for a distance of 18.5 km is? Okay. So the answer is 15.2 mm. When we deal with only a small portion of earth surface, okay, we don't need that. So the error introduced for a length of an arc of 18.5 km is only for 18.5 km. The answer is 0.0152 meter. Okay, this is same for the 12 kilometer. So 12 kilometer, it is like 10 mm, right? 1 centimeter. So this is 0.0152 meter. This is equivalent to 15.2 mm. Okay, let's see next. This is from S.K. Dugal. This particular thing is written in S.K. Dugal. So let's see another reference. Okay. This particular thing is from B.C. Punmia. So the difference in the length of an arc and its subtended chord on earth surface for a distance of 18.5 km. This is a question from S.K. Dugal as well. S.K. Dugal, and the answer is given as option number B, 1 centimeter. Since there is no 1.5 centimeter, we'll tick B. So, and this particular thing is from B.C. Punmia. So, what does he say? He says, length of an arc, let's see here. Length of an arc, 12 kilometers lying in the earth surface is only 1 centimeter greater than the subtended chord. So, it also says that 12 kilometer is 1 centimeter. Okay, everything is fine till now, right? So everyone says 12 kilometer is 1 centimeter. There is no the antithesis between their answers. So let's see next. So plane surveying, the surveys in which the, so this particular thing is from Kurmi. So what does Kurmi say? So Kurmi says 0.1 meter for 18.2 kilometer. So he says for 18.2 kilometer, it's 0.1 meter. So 0.1 meter is, so this is 100 centimeter, right? Sorry, 110 centimeter, right? 10 centimeter is 100 mm, right? So this is quite different. So this thing is different from the previous one, right? the previous answers, this is quite different. So let's see another thing. So this question is also from Kurmi. This question is also from Kurmi, and this particular thing is also from Kurmi. So Kurmi is playing a double role here. Why? Because in this particular theory, Kurmi says for 18.2 kilometer distance, the difference is 0.1 meter. But when it comes to objective question, he has given the answer as 10 mm, that is 1 centimeter. So either he is wrong in his theory or he is wrong in his objective. I think he is right in objective and wrong in the particular theory. So in the option, he has given answer as A. Okay, let's see next. So this is from R. Agar. R. Agar has clearly written 18.2 kilometer is 0.1 meter. Similar to the theory from the previous one, Kurmi. Right? So this is also different from the previous ones, the former ones, right? Let's see. And this is question from R. Agar. And the difference in the length of an arc and its subtended chord on the earth surface for a distance of 18.2 kilometer is only. So the answer is given as 2C. So it is given as 10 centimeter as well. So we conclude from here. So only R. Agar has given as 10 centimeter. That is 0.1 meter, right? And Kurmi's theory 0.1 meter. Rest of the place, there is all 1 centimeter or 10 mm. So maximum place there is 1 centimeter and or 10 mm, except Kurmi's theory and R. Agar. Okay, so some people calculate this way for 12 kilometer and 18.2 kilometer. So you can see. So I don't think this can be any relevant, because it doesn't give you accurate answer. Some people round off their answer and take as a closer value to the 10 mm or 1 centimeter, but the accurate value is nowhere near. So if we calculate the accurate value like this, the answer will be 1.77 mm. So this is not near to 10 mm, right? If we do for 18.2 kilometer, similarly, let's see. So you can see this. Okay, it comes as 6.19 mm, nearly 6 mm, right? So this is also not near to 1.5 centimeter or 15 mm, right? So I don't think these calculations are relevant in this case, right? So what do I recommend? I recommend the answer as 1 centimeter over 10 mm.